today is my last day, you want me to come out and say, today is my last day on the earth? Huh?
No.
If God has shown me, TB Joshua, today is your last day on earth, and I should come out and say, praise the Lord, today is my last day on earth. I will talk to you in parable, so that when I pass on to my father, you can now pick those parables.
Just as Prophet TB Joshua had prophesied, when it was his last day on earth, he indeed spoke about it in parables.
The Christian does not consider death to be his end, but the end of his trouble, the end of tribulation. Whether you die young or old, no matter the nature of death, death is sure to come. What matter is the grace to continue living year after. What matter is the grace to continue living here after? We need to be sure that we are ready to depart.
God does not need our permit. God's time is the best. It is not how long that man.
Wash and pray.
Let me leave you with a million words. Live each day as if it were your last. As you live each day as if it were your last, how are you using your life? How are you spending your life? Because the greatest way to use life is to spend it on something that will outlive it. Will you be ready when the Lord shall come? Will you be ready when the Lord shall come? I will be ready. I will be ready. I will be ready when the Lord shall come. I will be ready. I will be ready. I will be ready when the Lord shall come. Emmanuel.
Of Prophet TB Joshua. We're reaching you from Lagos City, Nigeria, and we have a friend who has come all the way to say a word to him. Can we know you, sir?
Podemos conocerle.
Es un privilegio estar aquí en esta tarde.
It's a privilege to be here this afternoon.
Mi nombre es el pastor Modesto Montero, vengo de Ecuador.
I'm a pastor, Modesto Montero. I'm from Ecuador.
All the way from Ecuador, what was your relationship with the man of God?
Desde Ecuador, ¿cuál fue su relación con el hombre de Dios?
Fíjate, nuestra provincia, la provincia de Esmeralda, de donde vengo, pasó por un momento bien difícil con el terremoto.
Our province, province of Esmeralda, where I'm from, went through a very difficult moment with an earthquake that occurred.
Hay una comunidad que se llama, que queda en San Salvador, Los Chachis. La escuela se destruyó totalmente. El equipo del profeta TB Joshua fue a Ecuador a ayudar a esa comunidad.
There's a community called the Chachis, and during that earthquake, their school was completely destroyed. And Prophet TB Joshua went to that place to help to rebuild that school.
Esta comunidad del centro de la ciudad, de la provincia, es casi cerca de 2 horas y media entre la montaña y el lodo. Para mí fue muy impactante, no solamente que el profeta diera los recursos económicos para construir la escuela, $400,000, y después dio $34,000 para construir un centro de cómputos para que los estudiantes aprendieran al manejo de la computadora. Aparentemente esto lo puede hacer cualquiera, pero no es así.
So this community is like, you need to go 2.5 hours through mountain and mud to be able to get there. And that is where Prophet T.B. Joshua was able to go to. He made a donation to rebuild the school, $400,000. And he rebuilt the school and also gave them a new IT center.
Wow. Había conocido al profeta, un hombre de Dios usado por el Señor en México. Miles de personas sanadas en Paraguay. Pero ahora estaba conociendo al ser, a la persona, al humano, al hombre que podía dejar la ciudad, la comodidad, e ir a un campo donde había lodo, donde no había ningún tipo de comodidad para estar.
So I had seen Prophet T.B. Joshua in big crusades, like for example in Mexico. But in this opportunity, I saw the man going to a place where it was very difficult to get to, which is the Chachi's community, doing social work out of love here.
All right, so quick one here. I want to ask, as a pastor, how has Prophet T.B. Joshua impact your ministry or your calling as a pastor?
Como pastor, ¿cómo impactó su ministerio el profeta T.B. Joshua?
Me mostró que la vida cristiana era práctica. Y que esa practicidad de la vida cristiana era demostrar el amor a la persona.
He taught me that Christian life is practical and that Christian life needs to be lived out of love for others.
Pero demostrar el amor desde una perspectiva, desde una visión de sencillez, humildad. Y ese era un hombre.
Yeah, I know what I want to choose, but I will set him up. We'll come back. All right. Go nowhere. Double up on your seat, but we'll be right back shortly. Take it away.